Ted Gärdestad.
Oh.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad. Wow.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad. Ah, there's an accent on the A. Okay, that's why.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad.
Ted Gärdestad.
Okay, well, I'm struggling to pronounce the name. He was on Eurovision. That's why we know about him. We reacted to a compilation of Swedish entry in Eurovision a while ago, and he was on it. Unfortunately, I think that he died quite young. I think he was 41 years old.
Oh.
He was a singer, songwriter, musician, and actor. He is known as Ted. So he wasn't a lot of movie, actually. He actually worked closely with ABBA for his debut album, Undringard. Now, I want to know what happened to him. Oh, he had a health problem with his mental health.
Mental health.
Okay. Oh, he had schizophrenia. Okay, so, yeah. He had a tough life, but he left a great legacy. The sky's an innocent blue, like eyes when children are small. That raindrop fall like tears do. Don't move the stars, too. Maybe I know how it feels when bridges to safety are burned, but time has chased us into a corner. Is the sky so innocently blue? When we were growing up, life was playing. We were the hope of eternity. It was quite obvious that our future would be. You knew street free. Summer swept by. The heart warmed our feet where we ran. The reeds swear and the grass grew green. Our life was so nice. The sky is an innocent blue. Oh, it's a love song. Sad love song. Now, this performance is interesting because in the description, there's the name Helen Scherholms. Live in 1993 with Fina Imlen as, I don't know what that is, with an exiting band including Helen Scherholms. Oh, she's in the choir. Okay, she's going to be in the choir. Okay, interesting. Okay.
All right.
Let's get started.
Let's go.
Oh. Wait, where is she? She's on the right. Oh my god, she has such a young voice.
Var helt självklart att vår framtid skulle bli oförbrukat fri. Somrar svepte fram, jorden värmde våra fötter där vi sprang.
Oh,
it's quick with a joke, or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be.
Vågen gungade och gräset växte grönt. Hela livet var så skönt. En ögonskyldig blå som ögon när barnen är små. Regndroppar faller som tårarna gör. Går inte stjärnorna för.
Nej,
du måste finnas, du måste. Jag lever mitt liv genom dig. Utan dig är jag en spillra och ett mörkt och stormigt hav.
Jag broar till tryggheten bränns. Fast tiden har jagat oss in i en blå himmel så oskyldig.
Singular.
Drakar medan tiden flöt i land. Vi var barn som ingen ondska kunde nå. Himlen var så blå.
Romantic, and when they mix the voice together, it's synchronized so well too.
Yeah, I think it's a. I really like the way the musician now. It just
yeah.
The song pound down the drum and the guitarist together.
Yes, we are
musicians are so good, I feel they are all famous. Like all of them. Our dog, we're getting impatient because it's their time to eat.
Someone missing one.
What do you think about Ted Gardenstad?
I think he's really amazing. Sound like old school too. It's made me think about when you go back in time and you think about your lover, but then you're not gonna be able to stay with him, thing like that.
Oh, that's what you're thinking about? Okay. What are you making? Pumpkins for the dog?
Yeah,
for one of our dogs is obese. This one that you see here, obese. So she's on a diet. She's getting older and she's getting fat. She's on a pumpkins diet with vegetable and some meat. Yes.
Fish, mackerel today.
Mm. And I think, oh, yo, big boy. Yes, I know it's your time to eat, it's enfin. Now, if you don't know, Suji and I, we rescued a lot of dogs in Thailand. Most of the dogs that you see, they were rescued from pretty difficult condition. This one, the tall one, was a stray dog. Some of them come from a shelter. Some of them were dumped in the street, dumped in front of 7-Eleven. And we rescued a lot of them over the years. Try to give them a better home. Some of them we spay them, we bring to the vet, and we bring them back in the street because we're gonna take them all. But we need to make sure that they have that at least they are spayed, so they're not gonna make babies in the street, which is a big problem in Thailand.